This is Andy Goldsworthy. He is an earth artist who creates installations using natural materials he finds outside. An installation artwork is a piece of artwork that is installed in a specific place. So it's not artwork that is on a canvas or like a painting. It's usually sculptural. So he uses all kinds of different materials he finds to create his art. So you're going to do the same thing, go outside and collect a bunch of different types of objects that you can find, and we're going to create some artwork with it. folks. So I went outside and gathered up some things I had in my yard. These are little sweet gum balls. Found a really cool rock, some different kind of leaves, and lots of dandelions, and then also some of these like cool spriggy things. Once you've gathered all of your items, you lay them out in front of you and just kind of look at what you have. And then you can just assemble a piece of artwork using all of your different things. So I also found this really cool vine that was all wrapped around itself and these two leaves. So I think that's something really cool that I want to use. So once you have all your stuff, you just kind of want to play around and see what you get. Think about symmetry, so having one thing on each side being the same. So think about a line of symmetry. You can also have radial symmetry, which is where you have a point in the middle and the things outside of it kind of radiate like the sun. So I'm just going to play around with some stuff and see what I get. Alright guys, I hope you guys had fun making some Andy Goldsworthy inspired earth art. Again, you can make this artwork, it's not permanent, so you can change it continuously. You can make it inside on a piece of cardboard like I did, or you can make it outside like Andy Goldsworthy did and make an earth art installation somewhere outside in your yard or around your house. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed making this Andy Goldsworthy artwork with me. I hope you have an excellent day and we'll see you later.